This is the Renault R25. As the car that won Fernando Alonso a world championship, it's one of the all-time F1 greats.
My mission is simply to get that round a track. The ratio of this is 1,500 horsepower per ton. But it's not just the numbers. Nothing can prepare your mind, your senses, your reaction times for the assault of a Formula One car.
After the team had laughed at me and warmed the tyres to make them more grippy, they sent me on my way.
Oh, God. It feels totally different to the other car. Totally different. Turning left, my God, I'm in a Formula One car. I'm going to try the fucking tip.